Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna talk about a free car that is available this week. So be hurry and grab that car this week now that it's free, because if not, the next week it will be or 600k, which that's a lot of money for this van that I'm about to show you. Okay, let me show you what I'm talking about. I'm talking about a van that you can buy from Warstock Cache and Carry. Let me show you how you can grab it for free. As you can see, the sale price is zero. You have to store it in one of your garages. Let's put it right over here. And yeah, the car just it says like that I just bought it. You know what, I'm gonna spawn the car. I'm gonna try to take it at LS Car Meet and let's see if you can customize it there. If not, we can just review it for a little while and that's it. So this is how easy it is to take that van in your garage. I don't know if it's worth the space in your garage or not, but that it's only up to you if you like it. I'm gonna keep it for a while because yeah, why not, it's a pretty cool van. And yeah, you know what, if you like the car that I'm just driving right now, I'm gonna put a link in this video description with it. It's a really awesome Porsche. Maybe you want to copy this style, so that's why you have to click that link. Now let's go to LS Car Meet. Here we have it. I just ordered it like a regular car. You can store it in your garage like a regular car. And this is the Bugstar, the Burrito Bugstar. Okay, now I'm about to go here at LS Car Meet, and yeah, surprisingly I can customize it right over here. So let's see what we can change about this little van, because yes, I'm gonna change some things. We're gonna make it better, but I think we cannot get rid of that livery. But even if we can, I think I will not want to get rid of that livery because that represents the van. Let's see. Okay, no livery here, but also I think no paint. Yeah, this is one of the rarest cars that we cannot change the paint, but we can change other parts. I'm not gonna take the best armor because I don't think this van deserves it, but we're gonna put the race brakes. We're gonna put the best engine because I want to test it. Bro, I just spent... Shut up. Okay. Let's see the headlights. I'm not gonna use the blue headlights, but I'm gonna take the Xenon. That looks pretty awesome. The plate number, I'm gonna put customized plate numbers. It's a must have. Let's put the okay and black. Perfect. Now let's see what we have here. We have the best suspension, obviously I'm gonna take that. Race transmission, we have turbo. Let's see the wheels right now. Track rims. Okay, we're gonna check out the new rims that are available in the game, the new track rims, and let's see how this van will look better. Some Brabus rims. We have a lot of crazy rims, but I think the best rims for this van and for my build, they're gonna be the stove top. I absolutely love these rims, but I also think I have this van on my channel already, but with a different customization. Now we're gonna make it a little bit different. So let's see some blue rims just to match the color of the car. Let's see if we're gonna find something like that. I think this is a match, but they don't look good. So we're gonna take the, let's see, midnight blue. That's a nice color, but let's see if we can choose those rims. Bro, where is the midnight blue? Here it is. No, I don't like it. We have to make it black. We have to make them black. And the tire design. No tire design. We're gonna put let's put bulletproof tires. We need that, and some black tire smoke. And okay, the rims are done. Let's see what else we can change. We have turbo. Okay, I think we have we can put limo windows, and we have a gangster burrito box star. Bro, this looks so cool with those rims and with these headlights. Now that it's lowered, I really think it looks really awesome. But tell me, what do you think about this customization of mine? Tell me in the comments. And yes, I have another one on my channel, be sure to check that out, maybe you will like it better. Now it's time to see what this little van can do. Let's go outside with it. Bro, I crashed it in first second. That's not good. Let's turn on the lights and let's start the night operation. Let's end some bugs. The car is pretty basic. You cannot change the paint, you cannot change the livery, but there is a thing that I like, the fact that it's not a Pegasus vehicle and you can store it in your garage. That's a good thing because yeah, you can customize some things, but that's a bad thing on the other hand because you'll occupy one of your garage spaces. So depends. In matter of customization, it's okay because you can customize it, and if you don't know, the Pegasus vehicle you cannot customize, but with that free space that it will use, I don't know, that's not that good. Okay, this van you can use it for role plays. That's one of the best thing that you can use it for, role plays. And it doesn't have nothing too special. You can, it doesn't have it doesn't have weapons on it. What else? You cannot change the paint, you cannot change the livery. It's pretty similar with the Shark van, if you don't know that, I have it on my channel. But I think on that you can change the liveries, but it's pretty similar to that. It's only and only a really good opportunity to have a Bugstar van that you can hunt bugs. Let me show you something else. Let's go here. Vehicle doors, all. Yep. Here in the back, you can see some things. I never know how to... Nope. I don't know how to use that flashlight on a gun. I have to be honest with you. You know, it's always I'm always honest with you. Sometimes I think I have flashlights, but I don't know how to use them. I don't know if I have one right now. But you can see some things inside the. I think there are some. Yeah, my tools. Why not? We have some tools to hunt bugs, or. We have a wrench, we have, yeah, pretty basic. Let's close everything. Now, let's see how tough is this little van. It doesn't have armor because I didn't took none, but again, this van is not very tough, it's just a regular van. But I love the dashboard, I forgot to mention that. Look at that dashboard, it looks so nice. Just my opinion. And again, we can see inside the van. And now let me tell you how is the handling and how fast it is, and we can end this video. First things first, about the speed, this is not a fast van. This is doesn't have anything too good, even though I put everything to max. I max it out. As you can see, the speed, it's really really bad. The handling, it's regular, it's like an on all other vans in the game. Nothing too good, nothing too bad, it's pretty regular. The sound, again, it's just like a regular van. We don't have a big engine or something like that. And what else? The fact that you can get it for free, it's awesome, but then you can decide if you will need something like that in your garage or not. If I was you, I will take it just to have some fun with it, and if I will not like it, I can always, maybe you can sell it next week and you will get some money. But I don't think that works in GTA Online because they are smart. If you will take it for free, you will not be able to sell it. Now that I just invested a lot of money in it, I put rims, I put you know what, we can check that. Let's check something out really fast. So let's go here. Before I end this video, let's check if we can sell it and how much money we will get for it, because yeah, that will be a big question from you. You want to buy this van for free and you want to make money with it. I don't think that will be, you will be able to do it. Maybe the next week when this will not be on sale, maybe you can do that, but I doubt it. You cannot do that. you cannot make money out of this van. I just spent roughly 100k with the rims and everything else or more in order to make it like this. And let's see if I think I can get my money back, of half of my money back or something like that, maybe not even half, but definitely I will not get 400k or something, because this van, yeah, it's worth 600k. So let's see how I will get for this van if I want to sell it. Let's repair it and let's sell. Told you, I'm gonna get only the money that I spent on upgrade. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, like, subscribe, share, hit that notification bell so YouTube can notify you. I always try to keep you to update with every single game that I play, like Forza Horizon 5, GTA Online, a lot of car games, Need for Speed, and other type of games that you are not so into. But I try to push it on my channel because I love some games, some different games, not only car games. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. That will be on the screen, but also in this video description. A lot of cars you can find there on my Instagram. And be sure, be hurry if you want to take this van. It will not stay for free forever. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye.